Thank you, Hoyovers. I hate you too. Hello, hello, and good morning, everyone. You like my little mini abyss mage? Anyways, it's been a while. I assume you already read the title, and yes, finally 100 days has passed since I started this journey. I know I haven't made a lot of videos about this journey compared to the others, I just kinda needed a break from making content. So why exactly did I decide to spend 100 days building my Collei? Reason number 1. It's Collei.
Ooh, that's kinda small.
Just like any character, good damage requires good artifacts. How do you get good artifacts? Simple. Good artifacts only require 3 things: your resin, your luck, and your sanity. I would say my luck with artifacts is pretty decent. Haha, whoops, my bad, I just dropped my 40 crit value and emo damage vermilion goblet, with attack percent and energy recharges substats too. Oh sorry, aha, accidentally let my 45 crit value feather slip out of my hand. Oh whoops, my 28 crit damage and 16 energy recharge sir. Okay, I'll stop. Anyways, good artifacts requires luck, right? Guess what else you need luck for? Something I've always noticed people do, is rituals, every time there's a new banner. I don't really believe in rituals, cause every time I did them, I always ended up losing the 50-50, and I also never got the desired 4-star, and then I cried myself to sleep. So that's what I did, I decided to do ridiculous rituals. To get good luck, maybe we should get rid of the bad luck first. Goodbye, Benny boy. Sacrifices are also a common thing in wishing rituals, and it's usually Bennett or Chi-Chi. And with my bad luck gone, surely I'll get a good artifact, right? Showing off C6 characters is a flex of your luck, right? But will I sacrifice something unchangeable for an artifact? Nah, I won't. Just kidding, I don't even use Bennett anyways. I also sacrificed Chi-Chi, but that didn't really work either. Anyways, our next ritual is holy water. I don't really see people using this ritual often, but hey, let's give it a shot. Maybe something good will happen, who knows. I thought, maybe rituals don't work for me, every time I've tried a ritual, it always goes wrong. But then suddenly, a miracle happened. Summoning circles, you can find a summoning circle of anything in Genshin. There's something about these summoning circles, they're quite funny, but also terrifying in a way. And what you're seeing right now, is me creating a summoning circle for artifacts. In hope of good artifact drops, and good artifact rolls. You either give up, or you lose your mind. So from here on, for the next 100 days, I knew that my sanity was going down the drain. Day after day, the only thing my resin was spent on was the domain, and my weekly bosses were getting lonely at this point. I even spent some of my fragile resin on this. I was making sure that the resin didn't cap at 160, because then I wouldn't be generating any resin. Instead of rolling my artifacts as soon as I got them, I decided to wait until my inventory had a wall of locked artifacts. It was basically a waiting game at this point, but then after a whole month of just farming artifacts, I remembered, I've forgotten to level up my Collei. You spent a month farming for Collei but forgot to level her up? Yes, now shut up, I usually pre-farm the materials, but this was back in version 3.0, when Sumura just dropped, and then I forgot about it. But since I didn't pre-farm the materials, I had a pretty fun idea. Instead of just picking up mushrooms in my own world like an average Genshin player, I wanted to steal them from other players. I decided to make a quiz with 5 different questions. If they got most of them right, they could keep the shrooms, but if they failed, I would take everything. Listen, I'm bored, okay? Why else do you think I'm spending 100 days for Collei?
Hello, I'm a beast mage.
Hello there.
Hi.
What do you seek to find in my world?
Are you two perhaps interested in a little game?
Sure.
Yes.
If I win, I take all your shrooms. If I lose, you keep them.
Cool, sick. Explain.
Just 5 simple questions. Question 1. What makes you start at red, but stop at green?
Eating bad food. You get sick. And then you...
Roll.
2 guesses left.
LM. The light, the traffic light. Wait, no.
1 guess left.
An upside down traffic light.
Oh, welp.
Wait, you're on to something.
It's so easy.
Sin main is out of guesses.
Bro, literally got it right. What do you mean?
It's not the correct answer.
So you want me to kike?
Sin main, you're out of guesses, Soru.
Aki, you got any guesses?
Ah.
3 guesses.
I think so, Tessame as me.
Ah. I don't. Ah. Fruit. Watermelon.
Help.
Correct.
What?
Watermelon is the answer.
Watermelon. Oh my god. Bye. Okay, next quest, please.
I'm actually so hungry.
Alright. What can be opened, but never closed again, that holds a golden treasure? 3 guesses each.
Ferreroch. You know those candies?
Ah.
The golden reptile.
I don't.
You open but never close the same way. And the treasure is the chocolate ball.
But is it golden inside?
There's a nut.
A chicken.
Nut equals yellow.
Aki is onto something.
An egg. Egg.
I'm always onto something.
Hard boiled egg. Easy. Easy.
Egg is the answer. Next question.
Next quest.
What has no start, no end, and no middle?
Time. I don't know.
2 guesses left, Aki.
Roll.
Space.
2 guesses left, Sin.
Bro. R.
1 guess left.
H2O.
I'll give a hint. All of the questions are food related.
Oh. What has no middle?
No. My stomach.
Bro.
That was a joke.
Sin main is out of guesses.
Bro, that wasn't my...
Water.
My sword.
Aki, 2 guesses left.
Bro.
Scram.
I meant...
You are human.
Good. Shut up,
if
I'm thinking.
Water.
Hard.
It's definitely a strawberry,
they
an orange.
They have needles, mango.
Say watermelon
light.
Again. Mango.
When you saw the 6 out, it's...
Mango, bro. The real.
1 guess left.
No.
Another hint.
Bro.
No way.
It's sweet.
Mango. You're sweet. You're the answer.
Thanks.
Not you.
Love you. Bro.
Not you. Bro, he said not you.
Fruit. I don't know any fruit.
Vegetable.
Not a fruit.
It's a lemon.
They said it's sweet.
It's a cake.
It has a middle. What are you on? Oh.
I'm just kidding, bro.
Oh, donut.
Bro.
Correct.
Donut is the answer. Why are you getting all of them? Okay, next quest, please.
What cup is bad at holding water?
Teacup.
Hands.
Two guesses left, both of you.
Football cup.
The cup in the car, like in the front, it never holds it.
Wait, isn't this also a food then help?
Oh, what the food? Happy.
It is food.
Cup.
Air.
Cup of water. What cup doesn't
instant
hold water?
Instant pot creamy vanilla flan.
What?
One guess left, both of you.
Help.
Water is not food. What two guess the cup size?
M.
Clueless.
I'll give a hint.
Water. Cup.
The obvious answer is bread.
Yes, it is bread related.
Siena a genius.
What's related to bread? And it's sweet.
That was literally the most random guess he made. It's not sweet, no one said it. It's sweet, maybe.
Oh, that was for donut.
What about a bagel? Donut but bread.
How is it bad at holding water?
Cause there's all.
Does the bagel look like a cup to you?
Help!
Hey, now, no need to be so passively aggressive. You try.
Bro, bread related.
Want
and
another
hint? Bread at holding water. Up.
Bread up. Bread is leveled up.
It is in fact something sweet again.
Bro.
Ha ha ha.
What bread is it? Sweet bread.
Sweet bread related and bread at holding water. And a cup.
Up up in a cup.
Cup bread at holding water.
Sweet bread is basically
all
cake.
Out bread.
Doesn't hold water. Cupcake.
Bye.
Cake.
Correct.
I'm so smart, oh my god.
Cupcake is the answer.
Stop.
Final question.
Amigai, yes.
Final boss. Epic battle.
It starts with P and ends with N, and it plays a big role in the movie industry.
Len.
Neto.
Ahahaha. Wait. Doesn't end with an N.
Three guesses each.
Neto, you were onto something.
No, I am not.
You were onto something.
I am not.
Help. Is it love?
Otto.
You know.
What?
Erm.
Hint, please.
It's something food related.
Oh, never mind.
Yeah.
Ah.
Wait, no, stop, don't count that.
Your hint lowers it to two guesses.
Bro.
Pecan.
The fuck is a pecan?
Google it, dimmi.
How, corn? Wait, what?
Corn doesn't start with P.
Let's see. Food.
Bobcorn.
Does it?
Bobcorn. Bobcorn. Bobcorn.
Correct.
I am too smart.
What?
Literally the smartest out of every person that ever existed.
How does that play a part in the industry?
Because when you watch a movie, you buy popcorn.
Oh. I don't.
You don't get popcorn at cinemas.
I hate popcorn.
True.
Sucks to be you.
It gets stuck between, excuse me.
Now let's have a nice little break. Of course I pulled on the banners, so why not share my results? I got Nilu, but I'm still building her, cause 100% of my investment went into Collei and the Deepwood domain. So yeah, I have a Nilu, but I've only started to build her after about 2 patches. I also wanted Nahida, but then Hoyoverse decided to separate Nahida from Layla. Listen, I don't care if one of them is a 5-star or 4-star, I wanted Layla more than Nahida. Sorry Nahida, you can go to the corner that says, Archons that I want but never got. Which is all of them, I haven't gotten a single, damn, Archon on my account yet, and I've been playing this game for more than 2 years. I missed Venti twice, didn't have enough primos for any of Zhongli's banners, and the same with Raiden's. Am I planning to get Raiden this time? Hell no, have you seen this guy's titties, and the muscles he stole from Ito? And let's not forget to mention his beautiful singing voice. Okay, I'm starting to get too off topic, back to Collei. But yeah, that's how my days went. stupid rituals that only worked half of the time, and quizzes. What is Obama's last name?
Obama.
Obama.
Correct.
I will not be fooled.
We are British.
And with that, only about 50 days were left, hence why I like to call it, the second act. And now, remember all of the locked artifacts? The time has come. Shut up, I don't wanna talk about it, it's still usable. Oh well, I still got about 50 days left, surely I'll get a good dendro goblet. Artifact farming is as always the most painful part of building characters. But for now I want to focus on another important point. The talents. I haven't really touched the talents yet, I decided to wait farming for them, like I waited to roll artifacts. And once the second act is done, we'll eventually reach the finale of this journey.
Hello everyone, it's me, the Nahitha voice actor. The new 5-star character, Nahitha, will come along with the new 4-star, Layla.
In your dreams.
In the early part of version 3.2, Nahitha and Yoimiya will be available. In the later part of the version, we'll be seeing rerun event wishes for Yaimiko and Tartaglia, and Layla will become available for the first time.
Dang also, you hoyovers. I decided to skip Nahitha for Layla, and before you say, oh, but Layla is a 4-star, why didn't you just get Nahitha and then save the rest for Layla? Shut up, Rolling for a specific 4-star has only worked for me like 3 times. That being Yunjin, Farusan, and Heiso. And I guess we can count Collei in, even though we literally got her for free twice, so 3.5 times. Oh, that doesn't sound too bad, you got the ones you want. Shut up, I'm not done. I wanted Goro, 60 pulls, guess what, no Goro. I wanted C6 Fischl, cause my Fischl was C5, guess what, 80 pulls, still C5 Fischl. I wanted Kuki, 60 pulls, guess what, no Kuki, but C5 Goro, who I didn't even need anymore, cause I got him from the standard banner. I also got Kuki, but guess where, the standard banner. Dory, 60 pulls, no Dory, I got scammed. I have Dory now, but guess where, not standard banner, for free in an event. Candace, only did 15 pulls, I didn't wanna risk my pity so it was only a few. Still no Candace though. Plus my Nahida was locked behind a 50-50. Guess what, not enough primos to hit pity twice. And guess what, 4 stars are not guaranteed, so I decided to save all of the primos for Layla. Sure, Nahida would pair really well with my Collei. But check this out though. Cryo balls. Anyways, back to Collei. Because the time has come. It's time. For the moment you've been waiting for. So, was it worth it? To spend 100 days for one character? Honestly, yeah. All of the useless artifacts got sent to the strong box. I ended getting a full Layla build, finished my Thundering Fury set, and because my catching is using Thundering Fury now, I can put the other good electro artifacts on my Fischl. And check this out, I own a top 2% Fischl. But I also got a very good gilded set. Like, a really good one, I'm not even kidding. I could put it on my Yay, but I also got this pretty cool Pyro Goblet. By the time I'm making this video, with my gilded set, I not only have a top 1% Diluc, but I'm the only Diluc with a gilded set within top 1%. Which means that I currently own the strongest gilded Diluc in the game. according to the Akasha system, but who knows, maybe someone hasn't registered yet, and has a better gilded set than me, but hey, I'll gladly take the crown as the gilded king. Will I make a video about my D-look? Maybe, maybe not. Honestly, I might. I really don't know what to do with the channel at this point. I've been doing a lot of art recently, but I'm not sure how much the algorithm likes that I try to mix art with video games. At some point I want to start a new Genshin account, but that's for another day. So what do you think about my Collei build? 4-piece deepwood and sacrificial bow. I might have what is currently one of the strongest Collei in the game, someone might have a better one with perfect artifacts, though I am still proud of my build. Also, I haven't uploaded over a month, now I pray to RNGesus with the algorithm. Anyways, happy new year. Adios everyone.